little background? Okay. I got involved with the Hollywood Theater when a few friends were talking about forming a nonprofit and a board to reopen the theater. I found that interesting. I've been a South Hills boy my whole life, grew up on Green Tree Road and spent a lot of time in Dormont through most of my life, and always felt like this was a cornerstone of the community. I think any theater can be. It's a great place to gather, have fun, build memories, and wanted to see it reopened and hopefully open for many generations to come. I think there's definitely a unique feel to it when you walk into a single screen theater and see a balcony and see some of the old Art Deco. You don't get that in the multiplexes. I love the multiplexes as well, but it doesn't leave me with just that special feeling, that special day you might have with your children. These theaters now, it's almost like taking a step back in time when you come to a place like this. I know my children, they were amazed the first time they came in. They didn't realize movie theaters could look like this. I agree. Dormont, it's a great community, wonderful people. I've always been impressed by the hard work and like you said, the rallying around the community or events. The support always seems to be there. Again, I spent a lot of my youth in this area and I've always been impressed by this community. Well, of course the theater should be a great reason to come to Dormont, but there's also a lot of other wonderful businesses. There's some good restaurants, bars with some live music. The Dormont Pool is, again, a historic place that you're not gonna see a swimming pool like that any longer in many places. It's just nice, family atmosphere around here. You can walk around, park your car, walk around, and not have to worry about how you're going to get from one business to the next. I think in a few ways we're competing strongly with the multiplexes. One would be the ability for filmmakers to rent the Hollywood. We've made it very very cost effective to allow independent filmmakers a chance to show their films. You're not going to see that at Carmike or any of the other big places. And in our programming, we're offering a lot of unique movies, again, you're not going to see on other theater screens. And going back to some of the classics, especially the 80s films right now, it seems like there's a lot of people my age that are enjoying bringing their children to the theater to see The Goonies or something they saw on the big screen. And I have to say, I'm one of those people. I love bringing the kids here to see that. Well, it's been very rewarding working with local filmmakers and seeing them bring their films here to be shown to family, friends, to the general public. Some of my background has been with the Horror Realm Convention in Pittsburgh, and I met a lot of those filmmakers, and they didn't have a place to show it. And just seeing how excited they are and how it's also been a jumping off point for a few of them to get further distribution, I realize how valuable the Hollywood Theater can be to independent filmmakers.